It's like I'm here because I need to heal my Pokemon, not fight someone.
I guess this is the best time to attack though, but still.
That's what dirty. An asshole. That is very dirty.
Alright, I need to. All I gotta do is pass her, hopefully, then I'll be in the town. Unless there's just more. And then I have to go back on this road anyway because I gotta fight. I gotta explore and I have to fight, I have to fight these other dudes in the grass. And I need to see what's in the grass. Yeah, I know you love your Pokemon, but they're about to die. Because I'm about to use Peekablue. Alright, Peekablue. It's time to use the Thunderflap. Be gone with the Thunderflap! It's not offensive. It's not effective. Alright. Now I got the first one. First one's done. Now I attack the second one. No, I don't want to change Pokemon. Be gone with the Thunderflap. Alright. See? Just dang it. It's a quick attack. My love, my whatchamacallit's leveling up quite a bit though, my Ziggy Zaggy. She gave me 700, so she gave me my money back and like a little bit more. Alright, I think this is. Yes, I'm there. But it's blocked off, apparently. Why are you blocking this place? Why are you blocking this place? Fuck boy. And this is block two? Okay. So now later when I come up here, I just won't have to fight anyone. Because both paths are blocked. Alright, so now I'm just gonna fight everyone else in this area. Then later when I come here, eventually. Oh, ditto. Get hit with the 64 pumps. Thank you, Ross. Alright, cool. Got a little bit of money. I get quite a bit of money. Sadly, I lost a lot of my money to the freaking girl. She gave it back, but like, I could have got add-on money. I'm gonna go fight you, girl, because I need a fire type. So what's around here? Wonder if I'll see that. Nope, a Pidgeot. I should have probably got a Pidgeot. Probably should still get a Pidgeot. Yeah, no. But it's not even serving its purpose as a distraction. Because it just dies instantly. Is there anything behind you? Oh, there is. Your trainer bot. There's a whole area behind you. You don't look the same as your sprite. Hey, I had a Pikachu. Get hit with the 64 pump! Oh. Hey, he has a Plusle! I wish I had a Plusle. That's just still his Plusle.
I would love a Pokemon.
That'd be the best.
I would love a Pokemon hack. Where you could play as like Team Rocket and still beat this Pokemon.
That'd be good. Yeah, that'd be good.
The one reason why I like this idea so much is because in Pokemon X, they gave Darkness, and I think Pokemon Coliseum, other trainers that had shadow Pokemon and could steal.
He has a mono? No. I'll just keep using. Alright. Get hit with 64 pumps. Damn it, I was paralyzed. Man, I would have did more, but... Kill it? Yes! Oh man, I want your team. So... There's a Pokeball there. Found bulk up. Alright, let's see what's behind you, because apparently there's a whole thing behind you. Alright, Thunderflap! Thunderflap!
Your Ziggy Zag made all the way to
the left. I know. By accident.
You wasn't even by accident, you wasn't even meant to get up there.
Be gone with the Thunderflap! Alright. Fight you, I guess. Itching for a fight. Hopefully I could beat you. I don't know, because a lot of my Pokemon are actually weak right now. Okay. Supersonic miss. Damn it, I'm still paralyzed.
Didn't he have to paralyze you?
No, the other dude paralyzed me. The plus one minus. 64 pounds!
Not good. Or did you use that
on? I did. I was kind of hoping it would just wear off.
Paralyzed does not wear off.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I'll just use this.
Paralyzed and poison do not wear off.
Dang it. No, I'll just keep using it. And I'll use the quick attack. He used quick attack. He got speed boost, but I used a faster attack. He used tackle. Yeah, I know. His tackles are random. Why are you quicker? Because it keeps... Alright, cool. So this is... So only this guy, I guess, was behind this guy. That other dude. Oh, cool. There's another path. Quick ball. Gotta catch him with a quick ball?
You'd have better chances.
It'll be very quick. This is my campsite. I don't care, dude. I'm just trying to get out. I'm not gonna get to this freaking... I'm not gonna get to this, this town. There's no way.
Everyone's here is being very annoying.
Shit. Yeah, let's use... Yeah, super close. Yes. Oh, this is annoying. I may have to get that job. Like, I don't get it. I don't know how much it pays an hour. I gotta ask him how much it pays an hour, because, like, seriously. Be gone with the Thunderflap!
Maybe this run's, like, the hardest run to do.
I guess so. It's just because I don't have a fire type, mainly. If I had a fire type, then I'd be fine. Yeah, quick deck. All right. No, I'm just. Be gone with the thunderclap. Why do I do so much? Give me like $3,000. Damn it! Only 200. These kids. Need to go to the bag. Just super pushing. I wonder if it's the. Nope, this is a Pidgey. Should I just capture you? Use a force bomb. If it doesn't kill you, I'll capture you. Oh, die. Alright, go back this way. I'll never get into this city. I don't think I have the actual right one there. Like, he hasn't done anything with it, so that can't be true, but... I have to see. I think it's just the wrong thing. Just like yours is whatever. Oh, I could just walk this way. You did not surprise me, I saw you. Shelly. Yeah, she has a butterfly. £64! Oh.
It's butterfly.
Pikachu. Alright, Pikachu. Yeah, Pikachu will kill it. Be gone with the Thunderflap!
Okay, in this universe, everyone's Pokemon's on steroids, but yours.
They're very strong. My Pokemon are, like, strong too, it's just... All the other ones are just, I just don't have the appropriate type. That's why usually you always choose Fire. Like, Fire is the best starter. But...
I don't even know where you are.
Like,
there's so big.
It's so big that I
intertwine.
Can't. I think this whole side is now done. I think I've done this whole side. Now I'm going to the other side to try to find that town. No, wait, I'm not gonna fight you. I'm just gonna leave. Because I don't have enough health or enough potions. So this side's done, I'm pretty sure. But I need to run. I need to go get this Pokeball real quick. That I saw. I'm not gonna bother. Actually.
I mean, you gotta bother with like one so you can get that level up.
Yeah, there you go. Now I'm gonna run all the way over here and get this Pokeball.
Oh my. Better be a good freaking Pokeball.
Probably be like a. It doesn't matter. But... Alright, yeah, just run away. Just. No point. I mean, I could kill it.
Potion!
A protein, actually. Protein. Good.
That's your
yeah.
So boost is again.
That's good. Yeah, I'll do that. I need a fire type. I would be leveling up so hard if I had a fire type right now. Huh?
EXP share?
Yeah, also, I gotta find EXP share because I don't know where it is. I'm gonna actually look that up.